this is from my point of view. And we are at Owsden Castle. Well, we're in the graveyard at the moment. But, yeah, we're going to be here till late tonight. So, yeah. This is a tomb at Owsden Castle. For an angel. Loads of brambles. So, the door. Locked. A very old tomb, this is. This is the gate that leads up to the tomb where I just was, just down there. So, yeah, we're in Owsden Castle graveyard. If you see anything or hear anything, please let me know down in the comments. Much appreciated. And as always, if you enjoy, leave a like and subscribe. And put post notifications on as well.
Come to heal. Come to help. Is there any spirit here? Or victim?
Owsden Castle is in Derbyshire, and this near a town called Dalston, if I don't say that right, but you know. And yeah, we're going to be here till like 11 p.m. or so, maybe, doing some investigations, staying here till dark, So, yeah. Like 10 o'clock at night. Raven and Dave are a bit further ahead. I'm currently on my own and I'm going to start having a walk around the graveyard on my own, see if anything happens. So yeah, we'll see you in a minute. Right, so I'm now walking down the path in the graveyard. This around here is the graves. So I'm on my own. There's no one else here. Well, apart from Raven and Dave, but they're across the other side of the graveyard. Sorry if I'm walking on anyone's grave. The path ain't very clear. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video as much as I enjoy making them. And yeah, I'll just turn the camera around and we'll start having a walk.
Right, I'm now walking towards the church. Walking past some of the graves. Edward Garrett. If you want to read what are on these, pause the video and read.
Speak as loud as possible. I kind of just don't want to, you know, disturb anything that's living in here, obviously, like animals and stuff. I don't want to disturb anything. And down there is just one of the other entrances. Sorry about the noise. 1890. A lot of these graves are very, very old. That's the end of another night, and it's a good night from me.
Good night from me.
And it's a good night from him.
And also, sorry children.
See you in the next video.